First round is of completing the videos quickly, getting the concepts as quickly as possible, highlighting the notes, and then right away getting into MCQs so that I can apply whatever I've gone through. Sandeep. I am currently working at Wipro. I have been working for the last 4 years in finance, accounting and reporting area. I did my BCom in Amrita University, then went on to do my EPGDM, which was sponsored by Wipro from Symbiosis International University. And after that, I thought of taking up a professional course, and then I got to know about CPA. So joined CPA and I have completed it. My preparation involved going through the videos first, Varun's explanations, and then I would also highlight the pointers on the notebook in the textbooks that were also given to me. When I gave my first exam, I realized that the level of questions that were being tested on the Miles OTB, be it MCQs or simulations, there were one level higher than what the questions were asked during the actual exam. CPA matlab miles.